Wigan. It's Blackburn. Yeah. We need you.
This could be a tremendous contest. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match.
Yeah, one of them's lagged out then. Straight into him then, because they'll probably be cutting out. Got three.
Well, they've got a default position, haven't they, with the other game?
They've got two default defenders, so have a run at them.
3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and right. They should be in a great...
Have a run at they've got a centre-back and a right-back default, so...
Over the season has been compelling at times.
About the look of it, yeah.
Keane.
Here's the cross.
That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one.
Come to him, boys. Blade, Godspeed. Nice, mate.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Don't mind. Thank you, Drax.
Fraser. What help there is arriving is coming from... Well, the referee has...
Right, on the edge, boys, on the edge, Lan. No, not on the edge, fucking... Right, near the wall.
So, the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball.
Yeah.
And Sims. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
Big Edrio's there. Play Godspeed. And again. In again.
Fraser. And that tackle has got him the ball. Away from that slide tackle. Now here is a chance for them. Got to be. And this is a goal. Worst case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end, because the team trail now, remember, they had to win, or they have to win for promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
Need to get off people's feet, man.
A bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today.
Howells.
You kidding me? I fucking put a tackle in.
The offside. Stops the clock. Flag went up. Referee blew. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
The shoot, yeah, do it. Lad, you better off doing it now.
Free kick hit hard into the wall. Yeah, it's a corner. And a chance maybe to get level. He's headed it well out of harm's way. Very safe goalkeeping to make the stop and keep hold of the ball. Keane. Here's the Governor General of this team.
Tackle.
It gets it back, passes it again, wants it back.
Dunbar, that'll do. Touch,
enough to take it over the line. Well, chasing the equaliser there in the corner. Well, that's another. There's another angle coming up here, Alan. That's cleared the danger, the header.
Just don't put too much on it, just literally hold it for like half a second or something.
Carrying the ball forward. Balata.
Word. Ah, that's unlucky. Dunbar.
Offside.
Dunbar, keep going. Word.
Maori. Bye.
Dunbar, let's keep going. Don't panic, it's only 1-0.
Looked out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition.
Word, Ash. Lucky. That's it. Try and keep out of people's ways as well. That's what fucked us up, that goal. Good head. Look, keep battling. That'll do, a good ball. It's unlucky. Strawn in the mob.
For referee Liam Keemer. It's a headed effort at goal.
Okay.
Might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Go on.
Great opportunity. Here's the chance.
Blair.
It's a goal here. Well, the comeback, Alan, could be on.
There you go.
Having just scored here, the impetus is with them.
Yeah, not going to put some seeds of doubt into the opposition whether that's going to affect them. And his team can go on and do what they have to. I fancy they might.
Well, the goalkeeper did half the job, but half wasn't good enough here.
Nah, don't matter, mate. They were lucky with their goal, so.
Hanging on to the original shot.
That's what the best strikers do. They're anticipating those.
Look. I'll do.
Now the referee says free kick.
Leave me. Who else is tall apart from me and Mobs? Gotta take it.
He takes the shot. And they got the block in. Referee's given a corner.
Just don't put too much on it if you're going front post. Don't put that much on it. That's it. I got
really
stuck by someone.
Header.
Plenty of time. Go wide.
Sam.
That'll do.
Scotty. Wise. Balata. Scotty.
No, let him shoot from there all day long.
Not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work.
Good to half time then, boys.
Scotty. There's 5 minutes of added time.
Played.
Fraser. Wise.
Try and keep it up over that is there, left back. I'll do.
That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still.
That's
with the
it.
Ball.
Weird. Nah, I don't mind. As long as it's get rid, then it's fine.
Comes in strong.
Weird.
And that's the half-time whistle. whistle from the referee.
Yeah, let's keep going, boys.
It is level at half time, and that doesn't reflect what we've seen, does it?
No, it's been all one way, and I can't believe that the dominant side is not ahead by at least 3 or 4 goals.
Just get a bit of composure, boys, just get passing it around.
Great chance. Got to be.
Oh dear.
Absolutely crucial. Oh. We'll put them in front, of course.
Don't mind. Yeah, don't mind. Don't mind. That's it. That'd be a bit more greedy. Test him.
Fraser.
That's it.
Bye.
That's it, get it. That's it, because they've only got a right back. So they're having to cut, they're having to help him, help the default right back out, so it's. Bad up.
He's looked to change the point.
Lucky with that. Just keep on the floor.
Key. Balata. Key. Here's the cross.
No, that's fine, mate.
That's straightforward.
Bird Connor.
And it's gone out clearly off that player.
Don't, that's it.
Palata. Scotty. Key. Hit with a volley here. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well.
Be greedy, that's it. Just be a bit more greedy.
His team now can move away from their defensive.
Go to him, Shea. Go to him, Shea. Go to him. Blair.
Good movement to get to.
That'll do. Lucky.
Gets his foot in there. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the
keep going,
ball.
Boys.
Yeah,
keep going.
From him. And, really did help out his defenders there.
Right.
Sanchez.
That's it. Use the space. Lucky.
It's back. It's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. Howells.
Look. Keep going.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Scotty. And a quick return pass.
Blood mobs.
Howells.
Let's do it. That's it, Shea. Quality.
That's very well.
Okay.
And that's a very good interception. Scotty. Fraser.
Someone got to him. There you go.
It's one back.
Oh, they've played.
Ball. try and win the ball back. Corner.
Let's see, have a dig. Okay.
Free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Have a dig, just have a dig, have a dig.
Here's the free kick.
Okay.
It's the wall. Maori. Here's O'Shea.
Not what I could have done there.
Brilliant defending in the circumstances. It's a very exciting scenario, this, because one goal means promotion. And they've certainly, given the way they've played this season, they've got it in
there. They are, sure.
Just a little tense. And they know, of course, that they have got other ahead, chances
lad.
To clinch this move up to the
Get
home
it out.
Division.
Yeah, they have got other chances. But, you know, the ball pops up in the box and there's a chance for somebody to make themselves a hero here.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shrews
hey,
is on
support
the
him, support him. Last 8 minutes.
He's staying on at the moment.
Thanks, Jeff. Spot on.
Back and ball.
That's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. Here right from the outset, a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah. Right, two CMs sit back then. Plays DMs now. Mobs, just sit on that guy with the... Just sit on that... On Gabala, one with the yellow boots, just sit on him. Push up a bit defence. He's going down the line.
You're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team have going to come away with the win here, and I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are. I don't through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
He read it.
Word God, speed.
Howells. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
Cracking tackle.
Blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
And Sim.
Adam, keep going.
Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away.
Play Ash, Wally.
I'll
do. It into the corner flag. It into the corner flag. Play it, boys.
It's been a very tight game here, and the referee brings it to a halt with a final score of 2-1. Well, this is a great day for this football club, because they have got their ambition in the back pocket now. They are promoted to Division 1, Alan.
Yeah, heading.